Mario. What are the challenges about getting a good grill?
Challenge is not a challenge. This is only DIY.
So you learnt it by your own?
We made it for our own convenience.
Yeah. I see.
It is a portable one, so we can move anywhere, anytime.
This is your field or this is your hobby?
I'm a mechanical guy, so this is my field only.
How is chicken related to mechanics?
Chicken, no, but grill is...
I see.
Yeah.
Grill, you have made it yourself? Or?
Yes. I made it by ourselves.
I see. Greg D'Souza?
Gudino.
Sorry. I should have got that. So, what are the challenges? Over frying? Over burning?
Right cooking is the best taste you will get. Because sometimes people come and ask, I want now only. We cannot give you now only. Because
it takes time.
It takes time.
Patience.
To give you good product. Afterwards, if I give you now only and then after you come and complain, I give you half cooked.
I see.
That.
Is this a new taste in Goa or people are learning it or what?
No. People are having barbecues at their houses and all.
Yeah.
And we are also engaged in if any birthday parties or
I
something.
See.
We are going.
How do they contact you? Mobile?
Yeah, on mobile.
Number?
954547-9516.
16. Interesting. Mario poile the yeah kota lenere. They used to fry bangdas
in the hay. Yes.
You've tried?
Yes, that also we are doing. But nowadays hay is become scarce.
Because everyone is going for mechanized.
No, mechanized, yeah. Mechanized
tractors,
harvesting. And the hay is not coming alive just like what used to come before.
I see. So you have designed this grill entirely yourself?
Yes, because we need to finish the job and take it home. We cannot just keep it here. So this is portable one.
It's portable?
Yes, portable.
Run on coal or firewood?
On firewood.
Firewood.
It tastes better on firewood than on the coal.
I see.
Because the natural heat that you get from the firewood and the fragrance also is coming. The coal is already burned and that thing is gone out of it.
Some Goan men like to cook. You are one of them?
Yes.
And you are good at it?
Yes.
And if a Goan man boasts, he is probably good at it, no?
Yes. Sure.
So how did it come about? How did you take to cooking? When did you realize you were good?
No. Initially, I was working in a place far away from home. So I have to be cooking
in the
myself.
Gulf. In the Gulf?
Not Gulf, here only in India only.
Okay.
So I was cooking for myself.
Okay.
And not only for myself, for all my friends. So
I see. Then you realized.
That's how cooking was this thing.
What's that you're dabbing onto it? Oil?
Oil.
Not burning it is a major trick, no?
Yes.
What's the response like?
It's okay, not bad. We are here, come here, this season's first
I see.
That we are doing. But it's okay.
Once it catches on.
Yeah, because we had 3 days
in the church. I saw
so
the photo.
A lot of people were disappointed when they could not find me on the last day.
I see.
Yeah.
Wow.
So some of them ordered today. They said we want to have at least today.
I see.
So we just delivered to some people. So we do it delivery also because some people are at home and
right.
Cannot come here.
Right.
So we drop it at a place.
Thanks, Mario. All the best.
No problem.
Thank you.
Thanks.